Hey guys, today I got two gameplays of me just playing quickly by myself. I actually had two pretty good games where I had over 40 kills in both of them, but somehow I ended up losing both games. So I just thought it was kind of funny how I had two good games like that and I ended up losing both of them. I guess I got kind of unlucky. My teammates didn't have very good games. So I did stay in the same lobby for both games. But yeah, the first game was not too close, but the last game was a pretty close game that we lost. If you enjoy the video, please leave a like, comment, or subscribe. Every bit of feedback really means a lot for me. And yeah, I really hope you guys enjoyed the video. I thought it was pretty funny that I had two games like this and lost both of them, but whatever, it happens. Have a good one, guys.
You have my respect, Hunter. Legend rose.
2-for-1.
Guardian. Together as one. I love it. Minutes. That shut them down. 3 opponents down. Hunters like you blaze a path for the rest of us. Shut them down. You've got 30 seconds. Not this time. Fight again whenever you want. Control. Take those zones and hold them to your last breath. Enemy claims Zone A. Zone C captured.
team that fights together stays together. Your killing intent is unmatched. Don't be lost. You've got 30 seconds.
Maybe next time.